Ken Boyd, and this is my country crib. I live in a farm community between two really small towns. I go to school in Bakken's, and I go to dance and walk walk, Canetta. Sometimes it's a little tricky for myself, too.
How are you?
It is a small community. We pretty much know about everybody.
Disappointing, but at the same time, knowing what he was giving it up for was a good reason.
There aren't any male dancers around here. I mean, none. I mean, there are barely girl dancers around here.
Ken is known as a dancer in town, and if he's in something, everybody in town turns out to see it, because it's always a jaw-dropping performance.